I need fortitude. This song was partly inspired by an occasion where I ran into the very first time I ever had a one-night stand, and it was really kind of awkward and weird. And then, not least because she was sort of a friend of a friend, and I ran into her a couple of years later in a bar, and it was really awkward. I was like, hey, how you doing? After chatting for a bit, I went and sat with a friend of mine, and I said, yeah, she's put on some weight. Which is a shitty thing for me to say, don't get me wrong, I'm not a fan of stuff. And he turned to me, this is karma in action, ladies and gentlemen. He turned to me and he said, yes, she's pregnant. And I went, and he said, with my child. That's a true story. I said, do I buy you a drink before I leave and never speak to you again, or are we just done? We're still friends now. Anyway. This song's called Wisdom Teeth. It's been 18 months since I kissed you once, so just saying hi just isn't gonna fly. But if you give me a clue in a minute or two, then I might remember your name. And I hate to insist that I was really that pissed, which means drunk, but to tell the truth, in my floods of youth, I would drown my sights so that faces and nights seem the same. And a nervous shrug and an awkward hug won't get me out of the hole I've dug. So I slipped the noose with a poor excuse and talk to someone, anyone else. And I sit with my friends and I try to pretend that I never did that sort of thing again. But I'm lying to myself. Suddenly, far away. Every time I repeat the line, then the fault's not mine, and I wasn't unkind. The worst part is that I've got nothing else to say.
I'm not quite the perfect man.
Tell my truth, I've told my share of lies.